India, a country of over 1.3 billion people, is undergoing a massive transformation in the way it pays and transacts. From cash to cards, from wallets to UPI, from QR codes to biometrics, India is embracing digital payments like never before. This is the story of how India's digital payment revolution is inspiring the world. The journey of digital payments in India began in the late 1990s, when the Reserve Bank of India introduced electronic clearing services and electronic funds transfer. These were followed by the launch of debit and credit cards, internet banking, mobile banking, and prepaid instruments. However, these modes of payment were largely limited to the urban and affluent segments of the population, while the majority of Indians still relied on cash for their daily transactions. Cash, however, had its drawbacks. It was costly to print, transport, and store. It was prone to theft, fraud, and counterfeiting. It was also inconvenient and unsafe for the users, especially for women and the rural poor. Moreover, cash transactions left no trace, making it difficult to track and tax the informal economy, which accounted for almost half of India's GDP. The need for a more efficient, inclusive, and transparent payment system was felt more acutely in 2016, when the Indian government announced the demonetization of high-value currency notes in a bid to curb black money and corruption. This move created a cash crunch in the economy and forced millions of Indians to look for alternative ways to pay and transact. This was the turning point for India's digital payment revolution. The government, along with the Central Bank and the National Payments Corporation of India, or NPCI, launched a series of initiatives to promote digital payments and financial inclusion. These included the Digital India campaign, the Jan Dhan Yojana, the Aadhaar biometric identification system, and the Unified Payments Interface, or UPI. UPI is a real-time payment system that allows users to send and receive money using their mobile phones without the need for bank account details or card numbers. Users can simply link their bank accounts to their mobile numbers or virtual payment addresses and use any UPI app to scan a QR code or enter a UPI ID to make a payment. UPI is interoperable, meaning that users can transact across different banks and platforms. UPI is also fast, secure, and cheap, as it charges no or minimal fees for transactions. UPI has been a game changer for India's digital payment landscape. Since its launch in 2016, UPI has grown exponentially, reaching over 2.8 billion transactions worth over 5 trillion rupees in June 2021. UPI has also enabled the emergence of a vibrant fintech ecosystem, with players like PhonePe, Google Pay, Paytm, and WhatsApp Pay offering innovative and user-friendly payment solutions. UPI has also increased the merchant acceptance of digital payments, as small and medium businesses, street vendors, and even temples and beggars have adopted UPI QR codes to accept payments. UPI is not the only mode of digital payment in India. There are also other options, such as mobile wallets, cards, net banking, and para QR. Moreover, India is also experimenting with new and advanced technologies such as biometric authentication, voice-based payments, blockchain, and artificial intelligence to further enhance the convenience and security of digital payments. The benefits of digital payments are manifold. They reduce the cost and risk of handling cash, increase the efficiency and transparency of transactions, enable the formalization and digitization of the economy, and facilitate the delivery of social welfare and financial services to the underserved segments of the population. Digital payments also have the potential to boost the economic growth and development of the country by creating new opportunities for innovation, entrepreneurship, and employment. India's digital payment revolution has not gone unnoticed by the world. India has been recognized as a global leader and a role model in the field of digital payments by various international organizations and forums. India has also been sharing its experience and expertise with other countries, especially in the developing world, to help them adopt and implement digital payment systems. India has also been collaborating with global partners such as the World Bank, the IMF, the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, and Google to further advance the digital payment agenda. India's digital payment revolution is not just a story of technology and innovation. It is also a story of vision and leadership, of collaboration and cooperation, of inclusion and empowerment, of aspiration and inspiration. It is a story of how India is transforming the way it pays and transacts, and how it is inspiring the world to do the same.